Presentations at meetings by the chief executive about how small an affair this really is. And yet, somehow, it's 2 years since Dave Gatt.